So this is M100 right here, this is M100, this is M130. I'm going to stick at M130, my gun. I'm going to show you a secret of how to do it. There you go. That's not the spring I was actually going to put in there. I was going to put an M120. It's been pretty warm. There we go. Oh, what are you sticking? That's the method. Basically, you just bend it upwards like that. Like, you just have this fucking big old thing like that. And that's how I did it. Do it again now. Come on, man. Arr, arr. Power. There we go. And when it's down there, you have to get the spring guide into the thing. You can always cut the hole on it. I'll show you. There's a hole right here for the spring guide. You just stick that right in there. Excuse me while I put this thing back together.